is your TCO. Main event of the evening. This is your featherweight title fights. Yeah, the flow is so fluid, it's like drinking a song. Don't get the track list wrong. 5 rounds if necessary. I must release therapy on. Everybody singing that they want to see me successful. Came into the game, but now I'm feeling like let's go. Intimate moments never seem to be special. Jet, you can bet I'm disappearing like judges, nurses, are you ready? Fighters, Bobby, are you ready? Yankton, it's main event time. Set them out. It's round one.
It's Oorlog and Kellen for your title belts in this weight class. Hello and good evening. Tri-State Cage Fighting. And Kellen giving up quite a bit of height. Not weight, but height. Shoots right in. Gets body to body. Let's see if he tries to go for the takedown here. Yeah, Kellen is 5'4". Oorlog is 6'1". He just looks up to him. Orlog's going to try for the takedown, which Kellen might actually like. Both guys weigh 141. Orlog's working on a guillotine. He has him in the air. Kellen's got to fight through this as Orlog has just got him up. Kellen's got to get his hand in there. He does now. Knee to the body. Hanging out of that wrist. He's got to watch out. Much taller at 6'1". Then Kellen. Kellen gets the takedown, though. And again, he's got his hands full with the longer legs and the longer arms of Oorlog. Kellen's 5'4", currently has the belt. Oorlog, 6'1", and Kellen's got to hang on if he's kind of pretty much given up his back. Not completely, but if Oorlog gets that other hook in, Kellen's in a world of hurt. And he does. And Kellen now has him TP'd up and slips out the side. Orlog's trying to work an armbar, but it's going to be tough unless Kellen goes flying head first. It's not going to happen. North, south. Kellen now side control. See if he moves into a full mount.
It's 1 minute.
The full mount is open. He doesn't take it. At this point, he needs to kick over into a full. He's going to work the arm here. Maybe a Kimura. Kellen needs to jump over here into a full mount or either get his back. Nice elbow across. Has control of the arms now. And again, he's back to working an arm. Tries the arm bar, but it doesn't work.
30 seconds.
Orlog's going to slip through. Kellen's got to keep working. He is definitely in a tough spot here with the longer arm and legs of Oorlog. Kellen working an arm bar here. Has him up, but he's got the arm. It's going to be tough for Oorlog to get out of this.
10 seconds.
He's trying to hang on. Look at Orlog's face. And he slips out of the arm bar.
Time! That's round one. Let him hear it, Yankton.
Trying for an omoplata right there at the end. It was just crazy. Of round number one in the championship belt. What a fight as Kellen really tries to work that arm bar. He grabs it. That's what he was waiting for. That's his signature thing, man. Grab an arm. And watch Orlog's face. When the legs come down, you'll see Orlog's face. Kellen tries to get palm up here. You can just see he is in pain. Held on, though. Ends up trying to work it into a what looked like an omoplata. Round one's in the book.
Seconds, corners out. 10 seconds. It's round two. You can give it up for your ring girls. It's Marky and Ariana. Round two. Featherweight championship. Main events. Come see us Grand Island next weekend, guys. Heartland Event Center, Grand Island, Nebraska. Judges, nurses, are you ready? Fighters, Bobby, are you ready? Yankton, it's round two. Send him out.
So Oorlog, the much taller of the two opponents, the two contenders in the octagon tonight, slips out of an armbar there at the round end of round one. And Kellen comes through with a big right, tries to take it straight to Oorlog. Has a leg. And here, we'll, I mean, you got these long legs of Oorlog. Kellen has got his work cut out for him. If he wants to win the slips through, he's got to watch out. Needs to. Well, he's going to not pounce back on. He's going to say, come back up. Now he decides to slip in there. It's not going to work. He's a little bit, just a touch shorter. Kellen's going to try for a leg again, and he's been pretty successful when he grabs a hold of a leg, taking his opponent down. Out he comes with a nice right. It's just the David and Goliath of the 145-pound weight division, the featherweights. And again, Kellen trying to take that leg out from under him. Now it's the guillotine choke again. He's got to not allow him to get it up in there, and he doesn't. Great job. Kellen pushes through. Is he going to pick him up? Well, that's a lot of energy spent for Oorlog for nothing. Yeah, okay. Kellen's going to try that one-leg takedown again. And, oh, wow. And most of those hit the side of the head. More of a hammer fist for Oorlog. He's going to try the guillotine again. Kellen's in a bit. Going to get his head out. His head's out, so he should be fine here. He's going to roll into his half guard. Now into the guard. And with those legs, though, you got to watch out for Oorlog to sneak up your back with those long legs. He's got to be cautious here with those arms, and it looks like he's going to try an arm bar, and there it is.
1 minute!
And Kellen gets, well, he gets out of it on the way down. In a twisted mess, let's see if he can work something here. In no position, maybe an ankle here. He's got to get to work, and otherwise he's at the disadvantage because Oorlog can reach him. Now Oorlog tries to get the ankle. Let's go here, maybe a knee bar if he can roll him.
30 seconds.
And Kellen now has no limbs. And gives up the back to some extent here. Let's see if he rolls with the cage.
10 seconds.
Sneaks through. Round two should come to an end here, and he should be able to get out of this one.
Time! Let him hear it, Yankton.
So, Kellen, as you take a look at the RBP Sports Production replay, maybe shorter, but he comes right in with a shot to the head, gets taken down. Oorlog able to really be able to work the situations. Here was an armbar. Just brought the right leg over and did exactly what Kellen did to him last round, except for Kellen was able to get out of it. I thought maybe he'd work an ankle lock here, unable to do that, and round three's coming up.
Corners out. It's round three. Yankton, give it up for your beautiful ring girls. It's Marky and Ariana. This is your TCF main event. Your featherweight title. It will go five rounds if necessary. Judges, nurses, are you ready? Fighters!